Hello and welcome. Let's play Hearts of Iron as Luxembourg. Let's go to speed 5 again. Build some more convoys. 276, I see. Let's build more militia. They build fast. Alright, not much to say, I'm just building the forts and improving the army. When we have level 10 forts, we can go kill the allies. What's left of them? March of 1942. Time to research better infantry. Better piercing for the anti-tanks. This is so tough, these choices. Let's build another 10 anti-tanks. Let's look for rebels. Any green mark? Is it either a border with someone or rebels? As you can see. So that's how I can spot him. Alright, some more reorganization. A very exciting organization. Another level of forts is ready. I'm still gonna prioritize these. Lovely, I don't have anyone over there. Go kill them. The point for this militia is to for me to be able to disband the cavalry. And these dudes consume much less officers. Building that cavalry was a mistake. So let's attach these guys to the fuck you rebels headquarters. Let's disband 15 right now. This will do. There we go. Right when I disbanded the freaking cavalry. I didn't disband it all because of this. I was afraid that they might attack. And they definitely attacked. Gonna lose Washington. Let's go back. We have plenty of militia there. They should be able to deal with that. We have some cavalry too. 46 divisions in total. Let's bring this brigade over here. Education advance, awesome. More leadership. Don't tell me you're sending it to the border. Yeah, you are. Because of reasons. Retarded. I didn't want to have to do this. But we have to. So instead of staring at the border, maybe now they will go kill the rebels. I think they will. Do we have better ministers? Nope. All right, let's ignore the US. These partisans are gonna be overwhelmed. Check artillery 97. I need an 86. We have 65, so we need another 21. The officer ratio is quite interesting for given the amount of size of our army. Let's build more militia. Officer ratio still above 100%. So I'm a happy camper. Artillery on the way. Yep, Germany is definitely afraid of us for some reason. And more stupid rebels. Go kill them, finally. And Turkey is back. Let's bring these guys back to Europe. And go kill Turkey before they join some faction. Speed 5 again. I must be asleep. Okay, soon we'll have better infantry weapons. And this is it for Turkey. Again. Okay, the objective is to, for these guys, is to hold ports. Rebels will pop up in the vicinity see. And we can kill them. We're almost done with our reorganization. I have infantry stuck somewhere. Does not add up. Yeah, right about right there. Guys need one organization to kill the rebels. It's too risky to bring these divisions over here. Germany is always attacking, even though right now they seem afraid. That might change. Anyway, I'm gonna take a break. We'll see what is gonna happen in the next few episodes, if Germany will be afraid, or if they will attack. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Take care.